Hello, all participants in the South America. My name is Tadeusz Swoboda. I am the Secretary General of International Taekwondo Federation. Before taking up this position, I was the President of Polish Taekwondo Association from 1991 to 2015 and the President of All Europe Taekwondo Federation from 2004 to 2019. Both federations I managed were successful. Polish Taekwondo Association was one of three the best countries in the sport rivalry, and the All Europe Taekwondo Federation was the largest and most organized continental organization in the ITF and outperformed in ITF in many aspects. The time after the election in 2019 in Germany was very difficult, not only for the ITF, but also for the member countries. First of all, a change of administration, organization of the office in Poland, securing all services for members at the same level as the previous ones, or even better. In addition, at the beginning of 2020, the global crisis caused by the COVID-19 pandemic began, which affected the activities of the ITF and its members, of course. We tried to meet the expectation. Many events had to be postponed, but we moved our activity to the internet. And over 2,000 participants attend the online seminars. We successfully implemented the amendment of the WADA Code 2021. It's very important to be complying with this WADA Code. We want to be part of international sport organizations such as IMS, GAIS, ARIS, maybe in the future IOC, and all our activities are aimed at this goal. We currently work with 120 countries, which is only half of all existing countries in the world. That's why we would like to develop our organization more dynamically. Thank you for listening to me, and all the best for all of you.